Welcome to the jungle. And that's a bit what it's getting like now with these. They're getting very full on now. You can see we're sort of five and a half weeks old now. It's Tuesday today. 6 weeks on Friday, so very nearly there now. And as you can see, they're all quite full on. It always excites them when we give them a nice clean bed. The dogs you saw running right at the start of the video, that was Ronnie, obviously, dad to these. And the other dog was one of Dave Platt's Deerhound Greyhounds hybrids. Some of these pups could carry the Bedlington type rough coat, or possibly the Deerhound type rough coat, like that dog that you saw on the first little clip at the start. So I think they're all going to be rough coated. I'd be very surprised if they're not, but as I say, some of them could have the Deerhound type coat. There's a little boy pup over the back there
fighting.
Little boy pup over there that's fighting, he's got a really rough coat on him. He's going to have the Bedlington type rough coat.
He's coming at this little man here.
As I think many of them will have. So, yeah, all coming on nicely. We've wormed them all over the last 3 days with Panacure, which is what I use for all the dogs. They've been wormed twice now at 2 weeks, and as I say, just again now at 5 weeks. These pups won't have had any of their injections when they leave me, even if they're 8 weeks old, because some vets at different parts of the country use different vaccines, and if any of them have a vaccine sort of before they leave me, you often find that they've got to be redone anyway when they get to the final home. So they may as well just have the full course when they get the first vet check when you have them at home. I thought we'd take the video now because they're not having any food or anything. This is just them being themselves, really. The little girl's a little bit smaller than the others.
And she's up here.
And there's one of the dog pups that's a bit smaller than the others. But with the Whippet and the Bedlington in there,
smaller dog pups. This one here.
Yeah, you're bound to get a variation in size in them. One or two of the dogs are very, very big. So there'll always be that size variation when you've got mixed breeding like we have in these pups from the parents.
This is one of the bigger dog pups, but they're all really, really wanting a fuss. They love it when we come in. They all come straight up to the front, don't they?
They do. We've had to lift the board at the front now. Lifted it by a couple of inches, stop them getting over, because the smaller of the dog pups, he was climbing over. It's worse when they see the mum, of course, because the mum comes in to see them and they're all clamouring to get to her. She's starting to get a bit fed up with them now. We hear a bit of snapping and snarling going on. Because, of course, as you can see, in the mouth of this one, we have got a lot of Very sharp. Good strong teeth there now. So when they latch onto mum to have some milk, as they still do, obviously, they can hurt her if they're just a bit rough with her. So she's not spending quite as much time in with them now for that reason. She'll tend to go in when they've settled down a bit, and then they can go to her gradually when they're waking up. But when it's like this, they can all get a bit manic with her. We've still got the heat lamp on at night, well, all the time for them, because even through the day, it can drop a bit chilly, so we just leave that on, give them a bit of background heat. We have a heater on in the whole place here for them at night, so it's all nice and toasty warm for them. That little girl wants to keep climbing out. But you can see the size of these pups.
Huge.
Huge. Huge puppies, huge. So there we are. I think that'll probably do for now. We're just about to take the others for a walk before very long. I say we've got a lot of land around here, so we can just take the lurchers out and let them have a good run across the fields without worrying anybody. And keeps them all fit and toned up, ready for when they're hopefully catching a few rabbits. Okay, so we'll say cheerio for now. We'll be seeing some of you, I think, this coming weekend. And we'll no doubt have a chat then. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you when we put the next one up.